here at the water bar at the One Water Summit with Jonathan Gano.
I don't know anything else about it.
Sir, the flight of water. Can you explain what's in these water pellets here?
Sure. Sample number one is local water from the Minneapolis tap. It's sourced from the Mississippi River. It is filtered once. Sample number two is also local from St. Paul. This one happens to be double filtered because it was picked up at a coffee shop this morning that also filters all their water once again. And option number three here this morning is has traveled a bit to get here. It's source water from the Des Moines River, processed by Des Moines Water Works through a reverse osmosis filtration and re-mineralized to put some of the things that we associate with good tasting water back in on purpose.
Yes.
Three to choose from.
That's wonderful. I'm looking at the full containers because I actually did consume these, and I agreed with Jonathan. And why would the Des Moines water be better at this moment?
Well, we have a crowd favorite so far has been the Des Moines water. I think it's because the remineralization from the as a secondary treatment after the reverse osmosis is done puts a lot of things that we associate with good tasting water back in on purpose. So all those little minerals that we are accustomed to having with clean water.
Yeah, oh, wonderful. So come to the water bar here at One Water Summit or create your own.